again.
I said I don't mind, I'll have to. Now you will all go, you won't learn of my old girl Nelly. Well, a fortnight ago we were wed. I must confess, I'm in a terrible mess. I'll tell you what happened when we went to bed. First she took off her false hair and laid it down upon the chair. And I ran home, broken hearted. Then she took out her glass eye. I thought that I would lay right down and die. But I stood in my shirt, broken hearted. When she unscrewed her wooden leg, it made me feel so blue. It was bad enough that she had one look like she had two. Now she lay in her joy. She said, come here, you lucky boy. And I ran home.
They don't make it like that.